Yo!
Video games.
Onion brew? Pothead. Jokes right itself. Overwatch was good. I think I saw that. Wasn't she the one calling him out saying he was wasting time and resources by making them try to develop shit for Overwatch 1 that never went anywhere and would always get canceled? Shoot. Fuck. Death. Huh. Bird. Take a lap. Ow. Son of a bitch. Ooh. Arrowed. Yeah, WoW is going to be the toughest one to deal with, because, like, people bitch about Call of Duty, but people still buy Call of Duty, and Overwatch 2 and Diablo 4 can definitely be salvaged. They're not going to come out anytime soon, but they're definitely in that, you know, they'll spend some time trying to salvage the projects. Warcraft's old, released, you know, is a thing. Damn it. Wish the rolling was better. Garden of Peace. Sure, after I'm done with it. He's sitting on a bench. Earthenware and... Ceramic deed. No. Soup? Series X tomorrow morning? Nice. Game Pass is pretty great. Shit. Oh God. Jesus Christ, do you ever get tired? Damn, boy, you a thick ass boy. Yeah, thick ass boy. Yo, taquito burrito going nuts to meat wad 27. Oh, 27 years old. Incognicolo, the game we play, Derper and Adam Down. God damn it. Gonna crack, Jesus fucking God. Nice that. You got a big ass. Bro, that guy was like more cracked than any fucking other thing I've fought in this game so far. This guy has guts. Like, I mean, Guilty Gear guts. Oh, bullshit Guilty Gear guts over here. Sure does seem to take a while to... Oh my fucking God. Sure does seem to take a while to get upgrades in this game, doesn't it? Oh, god damn it, you have to roll, okay. Thick ass boy. Do I still enjoy Strive? I no longer enjoy Strive. No, no, I just. Every time I think of playing Strive, I think of that lobby system and I think, no, I don't want to deal with that. I mean, you can like and enjoy a game and not fucking play it in it for a while. I mean, it's not only is it unintuitive, it's the fact that, there's so many, hurdles to, just starting a match. In its dumbass lobby system. But, sometimes it can take, 10 minutes, 10+ minutes, to get a match going. And I'm like, no, I don't want to deal with that. Every time I think about it, I just think, do I want to do any of this? No. No, I don't. Gonna need a hook shot or something for this. Net code. God damn it. Sniped. Yeah, 400 for the first upgrade of any type, and then 6 for the second. Man, it's... Unless, like, start finding enemies that start dropping better, like... It's gonna be... Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, lady! I need the souls, man. I need the souls. Bird. Right here. Okay, so this place wants keys and shit I don't have.
Bird.
Nice shadowing. Thank you. Swear to God, I'm gonna change this name to Battletoads. Health. Bird. Yeah, this is definitely feels more Zelda than anything. That's the wrong button. Bird. It appears we've been abandoned here. I don't think anyone's coming to open the door. Holy shit, snacks. Does this mean the deal is off? What brings him? Hey, neat. Okay. The other key. Ah! It fell right off. That's pretty cool. It's a very chill. Very chill, relaxing game. I definitely enjoy it for that. Definitely appreciate the vibe this game brings. It's a nice vibe. Fuck. Isometric shit is playing with me. Fuck. That's not. Hey, $20 from Anonymous. No message. That's crazy. Thank you for the $20, Anonymous. I wonder if it's the Anonymous. Though I doubt it, because it's not $11. Fuck. Yeah, I'll get King of Fresh Routine.